Watching someone enjoy their job as much as he did, you just don't see too often.
What better way to commemorate him other than getting generations together today on the beach? I want to thank you all for being here and spending your day with us today.
So today we're doing this great celebration in honor of Al. It's a celebration of life because we know he'd want to have a party. He wouldn't want us all to be grieving over him. Al was an icon in this town for close to 50 years, and it's just been a detrimental loss for everybody in the community and outside of the community. Three, four generations worth of people that he's coached and taught and really influenced throughout his time here. I've actually witnessed that myself being in the office with him. I've been working with him now for 4 years, so I would see grandparents walk in, be grandparents, parents, and children all right here in front of him. He knows their names. He knows what they played, where they played, what sport they played, what color they wore. He's irreplaceable in this town. I know nobody will ever try to replace him. You can't. He's infamous. Not only was he a mentor, he was a friend to me as well.